Doll Van Dan. And we're continuing where we left off. We're searching for the Moonshot Cannon and the next trophy. Six trophies in this. Looks like we got another infested area. This is coming straight out of Tales of the Borderlands, if I remember correctly.
This was correct. Hector is using your vault key to mass use the gas. Soon he will have enough to blanket all of Pandora to create his paradise. But everyone on Pandora will die in the process. He's really got our test tubes and a centrifuge.
Oh, so you got that video I sent then. Waiting on the reply.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Nah, it doesn't matter. I've already won. Here's how this ends. Me presiding over paradise, you twisting your mutated limbs into a knot, dying alone like a sad pretzel. Point, Hector.
And worm. Over here. Guessing by the trees to be around here somewhere from Tales of Borderlands. Oh, this is treacherous.
Ugh.
try that. Okay.
So, how are things?
Definitely didn't want to do that. Barrel my way through there.
wrecking face to help him.
I'm in. Follow me.
Rick, you're here. I know we haven't always seen eye to eye.
Yo, Lil, I got leadership style. But as long as Moody, I'm on the team. Nothing else to say.
I'll leave you to it. Do what you do best, Rick.
I am on!
My guy's been on my ass about getting a non-punching hobby. Like,
God.
When the joke's on him, I got a green thumb and four green knuckles.
That wasn't so hard.
They bricks with me.
Damn! Been a while since we fought Hyperion, but you got no flab, Slab. More shrubs coming at us! Let's mow them down!
I believe Reese should be in this area somewhere.
Business!
Let's show these pricks whose planet this is! Bruise my cuticle on that one. Hell yeah. I'll post up here. You get in there and blast those fools. Morty's life is on the line. Time to practice some fighting.
See you at the back burner, Slab.
Okay. Roy! Planet Festihelios, lovely. This is gonna be fun.
Time to wreak vengeance on the Loaderbots and Hector Hack to murder most of my clan.
There's more important things at stake, Bandit. We need that moonshot cannon to clear the way to Cassius. He's our only hope of curing Mordecai.
Right, of course, totally. Yeah.
But I'll give you a ton of cash if you also wreak my vengeance.
Okay, there's the path up. I'm going that way. still a bad idea.
For a second to think about Hector's plan. Dude hijacks your ship to spread a mutated spore seed whatever gas to make Pandora a paradise. I mean, it's pretty righteous. Elevators, huh?
Focus. Moonshot cannon. Get it working. Blow open the door to the mine. So, does anyone actually know how to use this thing? We've got to blow open that door.
Wait, hold up. You go to fire the biggest cannon on the whole muckabucking planet, and you didn't call me!
It's coming in on a ball.
I am offended.
Tina, it's a war zone between us and Helios. I'm not putting you in danger.
Lily, girl, I hear you, but I'm your demolitions expert. And now the Vault Hunter is inside, and you can bamf me in to help out with the mission, and I want it so bad, please! It's probably my birthday!
It takes a lot out of me to teleport
first
anything besides myself. It's not as easy as...
Please! I want to use a big space gun! It's all I've ever wanted!
Fine.
Yeah!
control room. I took my bandit out there with my right hand on a Hyperion account ledger and my left hand on a still-beating Skag Heart. Man, I could stress eat some Skag Hearts right about now.
Worth it. I'm just gonna rest here for a sec. You take care of the moonshot.
Lily, I got this. Listen up! Class in session. This is Ballistics 101, and I am Professor Boom. First lesson! Those regular moonshot shells ain't gonna do shit against big old metal doors. We need that good, good armor penetration. So, whilst I start constructing the missile, your homework is to get the explosivos that are going inside. Class dismissed!
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Hello, worker. This looks like a slag room.
Swinkums, tasked with counterintelligence gathering on Vladoff's Ursa Corps, and in my very official opinion, holy shit, these people are badasses. A shock troop of Iron Bear mechs cleared out an entire continent of TDR troops on Sarkanis 3 in a matter of days. Days! Our guys wouldn't stand a chance against them if the corporate wars reignited. So in conclusion, the Ursa Corps is not screwing around. Okay. How do I turn this into a 20-page report with many, many obfuscating euphemisms so Jack doesn't shoot my ass in his face?
Aristocrat who pines for the hand of Contessa Aorta Hartsworth. I shall play the part of the celestial imp, Cherubian. If my love arrows are to fly true, you must purloin two stabilizer fins for when I shoot her. Black!
Okay, we gotta get stabilizer. Stabilizer fires or whatever.
thinking about dragons and made this. Load them explosives!
Okay, where's Tiny Tina? Okay, I gotta find her. If I arm the cannon, then I'm gonna lose the trophy. This is definitely bestable.
Try to make us a plant monster army, do you? Am I kidding? Of course she would.
Power core from the bot bay. Not really feeling a shtick this time. Sorry if I'm being a bummer. I'm just worried about Morty, and I want to help out, but it's scary because I don't want to lose him. He's my friend. Can I be mega real? Sometimes I feel like if I don't keep moving, I'll just stop. Maybe it's a defense mechanism. Whatever, it's nothing.
Sorry I'm bugging you with all this sad crap. Forget it.
Hmm.
I gotta kill two more of these.
Does your anus hurt?
That can go to my new siren. Actually, no, I can go to somebody else. That's fair enough.
Jack's moonshot cannon for a good cause. Mordecai's infected. A madman's got sanctuary, and he's using the vault key to destroy Pandora. Nothing to say but that.
You come up in my face, and you don't got bomb parts, you know I'm no hands. I'm not gonna lie. I wanna arm that cannon. But you know, if you wanna, if you really, really wanna, then you do you. But... Vault. I thought you might be raisin, but now I know you chocolate chip.
Thank you.
try to make us a plant monster army, do you? Am I kidding? Of course she would.
What in the hell is going on down there?
It's so beautiful.
Good work, everyone. The way up to the lab is clear. Cassius better come through for us. Got a few things to take care of here. Head back to camp and... Those vines are anchoring sanctuary to Mount Scarab. If Cassius can make good on the antidote, that's our way up. Hector's one smug son of a bitch. That's only gonna make it feel that much better when we take his ass down.
Okay. We got that trophy now.
I miss my bar. Thought of that thorny prick Hector drinking all my drinks. Well, that's a damn tragedy.
I could have been there for that moonshot. You see old Helios doing something good for a change? Plus, huge explosions are cool.
Hey guys, I heard that from here. Called it.
You were right. Moonshot worked, Mordecai. And you're looking real bad.
Is quite advanced, but not incurable. I need you to bring me a blood sample, or as we say in the scientific community, that good red stuff.
Uh-uh, you ain't getting none of Morty's blood. Back off! I'm a black belt master of karate! Huh?
Tina, easy. And it's definitely pronounced karate.
You lucky this time, punk. Was about to karate your ass. In half!
Hey, Ball Hunter. I don't make it. Find someone to take... Oh, man. I don't feel so great in my stamen.
You have the sample? Excellent. Make your way to me, and we will complete the antidote together.
Okay, going to the doll mine. Coming up to Cassius.
talked to a few bandits about that cursed haunted mine. Rumor is, some Dahl miner dudes got trapped in there back in the day. But Stent and Dahl decided to seal the mine instead of rescuing them. No bandit has set foot near there since. Bring me back something nice!
Stepping foot in that mine is my red line, Raider. Warning you now, don't cross it.
But don't worry, the miners who were trapped inside died horribly decades ago. Boom! Curse haunted! Called it! One more. We'll activate the elevator to the lab.
Scarab 191 lost a lot of good men after Dahl left us down.
Sample to me so I can begin synthesizing the antidote. It will be nice to see another human face again.
Tales in the Borderlands here. I gotta go around.
Suckling traitor, you could have had a spot in paradise, but there's no room for cowards in the new Pandora. Let's see how long you can hold your breath.
No! That maniac is releasing the gas directly into the facility! I can fix this! Oh, one moment!
Containment failure. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Decontamination
complete. I never did stop it.
There's an emergency console in that containment room. You can vent the remaining gas from there. Very good. You can now proceed without being, as my main Brovon would say, plant monstered up. What a sad fate that would be.
Hey, Zio, what's up?
The arm guards. Please take care of them, Vault Hunter.
The advertisement for Borderlands 3, going through this lab. Like a big old trap. Treasure. Let's see if there's an apparatus. No, there's a couple of side mods. Moving on. Looks like we're gonna have to tough this one out.
Getting closer. Ah, the thrill of scientific progress. Stimulating, isn't it? You know, when this is all over, I think I might take your scientist up on her list of serious offers.
Whoa!
One moment. I'll let you in.
Cassius, you book-reading son of a bitch, your services are no longer needed. Stand down.
I'm in the emergency containment room. Fear not. I absolutely escaped the effects of the gas, and I can assure you I am using absolutely quite disingenuously. That is where you will deposit your friend's blood sample. Now, scan the sample. The antidote will cause his spores to enter a remissive state. It will also provide you immunity to the gas.
Pick that up too for my low level characters. Pick that up. Bunch of legendaries. No frame evanescent weapons though. Damn, back to Sanctuary.
Fuck.
find Hector. I'm on my way.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
Tracking you, VH. Looks like you're in the bowels of Sanctuary. Get ready for a right powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary's spewing spores like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning it, but I'll see. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see Sanctuary like this. That overflowing gas man picked to find out her engine, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tent.
It's Han Solo!
Antidote. If you do not stop Hector from releasing the gas, he will cause a planetary mass extinction. I figured we had a minimum 6 or 7 years before something like that.
Soldiers, any more weapons?
Okay, next part.
Let's do this!
Is a bunch of mindless freaks who can't keep their tentacles to themselves. Unless they're willing to pay for it. The Raiders are the only thing that ever brought this war-torn planet a shred of peace. Pandora's not perfect, but it deserves better.
Hey, those freaks!
Those stuff is really working. I think I can walk again. These stalks feel great.
Alright. After the boat hopper takes sanctuary, we're leaving Pandora. Or will this time.
Yeah, we better. Y'all promised me on my next birthday we'd be on some weird ass planet with like seven moons and crazy little critters and cupcake mountains. Maybe I made up that last one. Too late.
but unwashed rabble. Pandora belongs to the 191. I will come to you!
He's gone. You did it. Now grab the vault key.
Sorry about this, killer. It's the only way. Trust me.
You finally stood your ground, Firehawk. But it's too late. Vault Hunters, so blind. I've seen the true purpose of the map. It leads to power you can't possibly imagine.
What the hell?
Sanctuary is part of me now. The vault map is part of me. You can't destroy me without losing them both. Your dream dies with me. What? What do you think you're doing?
Making the call.
No!
Lilith!
She's alive!
Leon, are you okay?
Yeah. It's gone.
Lilith! That was awesome!
Yeah! Sanctuary.
Is the freaky tree man dead?
Hey, Roland would have done the same thing.
Worth it!
Holy crap, I'm so jealous. I wanted to blow up that ship forever! I'm cool.
I calculated that there was an 86.4% chance that Sanctuary would have exploded as soon as it reached escape velocity. Perhaps I should have shared that with you sooner?
Sanctuary, the map, everything's gone!
Hey, you made the call. We're all still here, nothing else matters.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So, What now?
Up there, Hector showed me the map. I saw the vaults. Connected somehow, part of something bigger. I don't know what it means. Look, we may have lost the map, but we never needed it before. We have to find the vaults before they fall into the wrong hands. We have got to keep searching. And that means leaving Pandora. But I can't go with you. Not yet. Someone has to rebuild the Raiders. We need new blood. New badasses if we're gonna be ready for the next fight. Find the vaults. No matter how far it takes you, no matter what happens, you will always be Crimson Raiders!
Well, old Sanctuary went out in a way that would have made Scooter happy. Killing a big-ass tree! That was a nice speech back there, Lil. Really tugged at the old heartstrings. But why is it that you're really staying here?
That vault map's still out there, Ellie. And when I find it, then I can leave Pandora.
I'ma hold you to that, Stringbane.
Okay, I got the two trophies. the secret ending, so I gotta wait. Gonna get Hatterax, so I'm gonna deal with the dark web offline because that's a pain. I might have to reset on that. And same with the rainbow gear. But first I gotta drop off these. Thank you. Okay, let's get our two rainbow items and after we turn in these guns so we have some room to have them. This hammerlock. Okay, we'll take back the OP gun temporarily. Because we have to send that over.
Pandora's a strange place. I've been here a long time and it keeps surprising me. Not saying that's a good thing, but at least it's not boring. Always something new on the horizon.
Okay, that's assault rifle damage. Interesting. Okay, let's go defeat Hatterax.
From that gas-filled cavern, I've caught up on all your escapades, and I must say I'm quite impressed. You sure gave... What ho, intrepid adventurer! It is a relief to see a friendly face. I've been trapped behind this gaseous miasma for ages. I had to survive...
I have been using seismic sensors to track the movements of a truly gargantuan beast. Indeed, this creature will surely devour you whole. Ah, but that certainly further aroused your adventurous spirit, eh? Splendid! This is the final beast on my Pandoran Safari checklist. To be candid, I am unsure what I will do with myself once the hunt is over. Specific range of low frequency tones. Please set up the sonic agitation devices around the cavern. These devices will be excellent. Now activate the devices to perform the sonic drop and summon the beast. Now, Vault Hunter, drop it!
Okay, that's not as good as mine. Gunzerker, I take it, but...
Ooh!
That I don't care for, even though it is legendary. Don't go off of there. I can't carry it. I gotta give this to DC or somebody else. Sorry, you gotta go and go. Gonna be painful, but. And this stream is done. I have completed this, and I am going to get back to boosting and everything. This is James Swords signing off. Bye.